We come to this place for magic. We come to Pascack Valley to laugh, to cry, to care. Because we need that. All of us. That indescribable feeling we get when the lights begin to dim. And we go somewhere we've never been before. Not just entertained, but somehow reborn. Together. Dazzling segments on a huge silver screen. Sound that I can feel. Somehow, heartbreak feels good in a place like this. Our students feel like the best part of us. And stories feel perfect and powerful. Because here, they are. Pascack Valley TV. We make high school better.
Pascack Valley, welcome to a brand new season of Pvtv! I'm your host, Rashad Dakhanyan. Today we're going to bring you a jam-packed episode full of some of the best segments you'll ever see. I'm excited for the new season, and you guys should be too. Let's go! First off, Didi went around asking you guys what you did this summer. Were you guys lazy little panthers, or were you out and about? Take it away, Didi!
I'm
Great job, Didi. I know you can do it. Speaking of great jobs, look at all these trophies. And the thing is, we're getting another one this year because Valley football has an amazing start so far, cooking Paramus at an away game. We got some footage of the Valley football team. Take it away.
All right, as far as the pace of practice right now, that what we got to go at, okay? It's going to be more of a pregame workout kind of practice, you understand? So it's not full speed, okay? But obviously, if you know, clouds right now, we got to just understand the tempo we need to go right now, guys, because of this the temperature, all that kind of stuff, okay? So it's a little bit toned down, but still mentally we got to be sharp and focused, understand? All right, understand what we're doing, guys? Okay, everyone off, give me kickoff, huddle up. Kickoff, huddle up, let's go, on a hop, here we go. Let's go.
Llama.
Let him throw. Good. Good, hustle back.
Ready, hook.
Do it again.
Good. Get around, Jordan, get around. Let's go, Brian, let's go on a half. Let's get in there, here we go. Kick off, ready to go, yeah.
Watch me now.
Let's go. Good solid break, sprinting out. We're sprinting out, getting set. Let's go now, go to work, here we go. Hey, about three-quarter speed. Three-quarter speed. Easy. Good.
There it is.
Good. All right, hustle back. Here we go. Back on track. Let's go, in and out. Come on, guys.
Let's go. Hey, Valley, I'm good. 1, 2, 3.
Great job, guys. I mean, next up we have freshman advice with Shane and Tom. I mean, I remember when I was a freshman, that was very scary. I'd hate to be a freshman again, but good luck to you guys, and I hope you enjoy these tips.
Hey, PV. I'm Thomas Santos.
And I'm Shane Buey.
We're thrilled to welcome everyone back to another exciting year at Pascack Valley.
And with a new year upon us, that also means we have a new batch of freshmen that may need assistance transitioning from middle school to high school.
As seniors, we know how to navigate these halls, and we're here to make sure that your first few weeks run smoothly with these tips.
Tip number one, make sure to wear your best and brightest outfit. Emphasis on the brightest. Tip number two, here at Valley, we call teachers by their names. It's good to build a connection with your teacher.
What's up, Anthony?
Did you call me?
Tip number three, if you see a group of seniors in the hall, make sure to be friendly and say hi. Everyone's friendly around here.
What's up, seniors?
Hey, come on!
Tip number four. Make sure to get to the lunch line as early as you physically can to make sure you get the proper nutrients that you need.
Get out of my way! Yes! First in line, baby! Be waiting a while.
Tip number five. If you see a pretty face in the halls and want to make a good first impression, make sure that they get to their classes safely and on time.
Well, class of 2027, that's all the advice we have for you today.
We hope these tips make your first year at Pascack Valley a good one.
Oh, dude, we forgot about the pool.
That's right. Make sure to stay tuned for the second annual freshman pool party.
Wow, those are some great tips, right guys?
Yeah!
Anyways, PVTV is bringing you a brand new segment called Heart to Heart, featuring Diego Albert and a special guest that you'll have to wait to see. Take it away.
Hello everyone, welcome to the very first episode of Heart to Heart. I'm Diego, and I'm gonna be your host, and... And Nishan.
What's good?
So, basically the premise is, we're going to be listening to callers. They're going to be giving us their problems, good, bad, or ugly, and we're going to be giving them advice.
Yeah, what do you say? Yeah.
And now we're going to take our first caller. Caller, you're on.
Hi, how you doing? Thanks for taking my call. I have a question. There's this girl that I like, and
Shaheen.
How do I get the nerve to ask her if she wants to get some coffee or a bagel or see a movie? I don't know. So,
the voice sounds very familiar.
Thank you for taking my call, and I hope you can help me. Thank you so much.
All right. Well, in my opinion, the best way to do it is be yourself. Don't be too nervous. Don't think too hard.
Nah, don't be yourself. You hear his voice? It's a complete nerd, bro. All right, so this is what you got to do, all right? So you have to memorize the girl. You got to know what she wants, right? So girls, they don't like you. They like you for your money. So if you don't have money, then there's no point, all right? Second off, you need a nice car. If you don't have a Lambo you're picking her up in, no one could bother. Either rent it or just don't show up at all. If you're not taking her to a five-star restaurant, you literally have no hope. None.
That's
really it.
Okay. I think you should just be yourself and really show her why.
You stop talking while I'm trying to eat, bro. You're disrespectful.
You're eating on set. What do you expect?
I don't care, bro. I run this.
Basically, what you want to do is be yourself. You can never go wrong doing that. And if she really likes you for who you are, then that's amazing. But if she says no, it's all right. Then it wasn't meant to be.
Yo! A-Rod, out for the season, bro.
She says no, then it wasn't meant to be.
Yo, no means no, that's it. I just end it.
All right. Whatever. Next caller. Caller, you're on.
I have a big problem. Every day after school, the seniors bully me because I'm a freshman. One time, they shoved me down the stairs and my shoes fell off. What should I do?
Wow. I'm really sorry to hear that, man.
Loser.
It's just...
Oh, imagine
maybe tell an adult, but definitely really sorry to hear that. Yeah, we were all freshmen at one point, so... Yeah. Nishan, what do you have to say about this?
Couldn't be me, man.
Dude, he's getting bullied.
Bullying's not a joke. Should be taken seriously.
Bullying is a serious problem and it should not be taken lightly. Definitely talk to an adult or a teacher, someone you trust, just to let them know and...
Yeah, I agree 100%.
Yeah.
I think trusted adult, you know, we have great resources at every school. Talk to a parent, nurse, anyone you feel comfortable with, really.
Yeah.
It's something that should not be taken lightly, seriously. There's other people out there you can talk to and I think that's the best route to take.
Yeah. So, I hope we helped. Thank you. All right, now, next caller. Caller, you're on.
Hey guys, my name's Willie, and I'm just trying to know how to get in shape. You know, I want a beach bod, and I want to know how to get girls. So how do I do that?
All right, that's a great question. You know, I work out too, so yeah. What?
I've never seen you work out much.
I work out. What are you talking about? Dude, I work out.
Yo, take the jacket off, bro. Let's see.
No, I like having it on, okay? Anyway.
Oh, you're mad goofy, bro.
You don't have to have the... Man. Fine, what's your advice then? What's your advice? Go ahead.
All right, bro. So first of all, you gotta eat protein, you know, chicken. You gotta get a good diet first, right? Second of all, size, people say it doesn't matter, but it does matter. So that's why you need to work out and get a case your dream body. And if you don't, you're gonna look like this guy. He's built like a Lego, bro.
Okay, well, on that note, that's the end of the segment today. This was Heart to Heart with Diego and Sean. Feel free to call the number at the bottom of your screen to give us your problems so we can give you our answers.
You need some chicken, bro. You're small, so.
Thank you. Have a great day.
Yo, peace, guys.
That's it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. We really appreciate it. Stay tuned to our next episodes. We have a jam-packed season full of entertainment, funny challenges, pranks, you name it, we got it. Until next time, Nishat Khan, and I'm out.